was an old song. This one is more recent. It's called Lately.
I do know you very well, and our time will tell.
called Winter is Blue. I wrote this one in 1966 when I was very young and very heartbroken. Children. One night I was putting all the lights out before I went to bed, and I picked up my guitar for one more time before I went to sleep, and there was this song, and it was just ready made, and it's called Here Before, and it's about my children and how I feel they have been here before. Once I had a child, he was wilder than moonlight. He could do it all, like he'd been here before. Thank you. against the sky. It's about a house I used to live in the countryside, an old farm. I no longer live there, I live in the city, but this song is about remembering. This is a song written by a friend of mine who is a painter. So it's a word picture. I wrote the tune, he wrote the words. It's called Where I Like to Stand. The hound bays the sheep, graze and
sheep graze and counting the boats in the bay.
feet of clay, and it's about my not being able to dance. I can't dance. So it's about that, but it's also about not pinning down the person that you love. Don't waste this dance on me, my love. Step and glide the way you do, and let me watch the dance and move. My heart, if not my feet, with you. Don't think about it, really. I will see you fly away. Well, then my heart, you hold me dear. And well, me off my feet, of clay. Introduce these wonderful musicians who are playing with me. It's Fiona Bryce on violin. And Ian Birch on cello. Joe Mango. This next song is called Window of the Bay. It's a song I wrote a long time ago about a dream. I wish I had a world to draw my water from. Wayward, and it's about how I don't like housework, never did, never will, and how whenever I was doing the washing up, I would dream about the road out there. Thank you. Sing my songs and find